Dear students, I am very privileged to tell that today is the very special moment, and this moment has helped all of you to come here and celebrate this moment of farewell ceremony. But I want to give a message to all of you, just because today is not only the last day, but a special day for me, because most of these students who have come from the different areas for celebrating this special occasion would definitely like to get inspiration out of my teaching and also the thoughts which I have shared over the years, over the months among these students. These would be found very, very helpful for all these students. But today I am very, very happy. Maybe today is the farewell day, but I know that the moment spent by these students at BKBLC would be everlasting memory for me and also for my students. My dear students, today is the day when all of you have come and made this BKBLC so beautiful, with balloons, with lots of beautiful flowers, and with lots of spirits which you saw, definitely would be remembered for a long time. My dear students, just look how these girls have, who have also previously celebrated my Teacher's Day, have come with the same occasion. Not even a single girl has left the batch and came with the same spirit, and this shows how the life has become beautiful for them, because most of them right from here move towards their life when they will become optimistic, positive, and very, very confident for their ambitions in life, and they will try to achieve what they dream in their life. Most of these girls, and including this boy, have their own ambitions in the life, and I know all they are positive, they are very strong, they are very confident. They will grow with the passage of the time and will try to achieve miracles of the life. This is possible because previously many of my students have done that, and so I happen to think that in coming days, these girls will also perform very nice in coming days. Today may be the last moment, the moment of a bit of regret also, that we are not going to enjoy the BKB classes from the tomorrow onwards. But one matter of the pleasure will always come to them. When they judge on the parameter of their concerns, they will always find the life has become very beautiful when a teacher like Vikas sir always try to motivate them from every angle possible. Myself is very happy that some of them, these students are also attached to me with the social set and some other medium, where they would be asking lots of future related questions. But I know that the power of imagination, the power of confidence would definitely push these girls to grow in the life. Look how these girls come from the distance areas. Maybe they come from the rural areas, but their level of the confidence has not come down. So is the case of these girls. They travel every day 10 to 15 kilometers. It's not a ordinary distance. When they come, they make it realize that life is also meant for us. We have also our dreams. We have to achieve that. And the same thing is with all of these girls who have never shown their lack of confidence, their lack of spirits in not only learning English, but maintaining good discipline at my institute. I want to congratulate all of them for maintaining very good discipline at my institute. But at the same time, I find most of these girls, now I'm coming to my better half, who has also helped me in sustaining my energy even after a gap of 25 years, but I remember that since my married life, she is like an oxygen for me, who has always taken care of my spirit, my health, my consciousness level, and that has always helped me to grow very powerful. So is the case of these guys who come from the different areas. But can you know that how spirited they are? They are very, very spirited, not only to celebrate this farewell ceremony, but they are excited. You know, we are going to do something very good in our life, because they know most of my students have over the years performed very well, and they have achieved many of the dreams. Today I am very happy to tell all of you that life is very beautiful. If you know how to get the maximum out of these, then definitely life will be always in your favor. Today, these are the girls with their spirit, their ambitions, their feelings, their thoughts, their ideas. But these are the girls who turn out to be successful and the women of tomorrow. And these are the girls who make their parents proud with their activities, with their success, and with their determination, with the concentration. And if you think about these students, they are also very, very lovely and bubbly students. I really love all of them. They not only make me laugh, but also give me a sense of love and respect, which I owe to all of them through my dedicated teaching. My dear students, this is really the moment of happiness and joy, because we have become together just to give final touch to this farewell ceremony. And I feel very privileged to tell something about this. Life is really a battleground, but this is not impossible for anyone to achieve the dreams of his life. Today, most of the human beings are performing miraculous things in the life just because of the seer of the confidence. I may be a small teacher of a small town, of a small locality, but my spirits have been always at the zenith of my teaching, which have helped my most of the students go to abroad and to turn these girls into the diamonds who will prove their worth and their merit in coming days because of their great work, their dedication, their talent. And these students whom you see, they are the future of tomorrow. Some of them will turn out to be good officers, good citizens of the country, good people of the country, will join the multinational company, will join the private sectors, and they will prove that yes, dedication page, yes, application page, life is always meaningful as long as we remain committed to our purpose, our goal. Dear students, I would give a message not only to all of you, but would like to give through the YouTube, through the social side. If you believe in your dreams, then dreams come to become true. Because in human life, in a transitory period of the life, we have got fun, laughter, purpose of life. And everything matters in the life. This celebration is also a time to have a kind of the feeling of dedication towards, not only towards your aim, but towards your goal also. So in human life, my dear student, be optimistic, be positive, be confident of your dreams, and also enjoy good health. Also enjoy fun and laughter, because I'm that teacher who always inspire you not only to work hard, but work hard with lots of laughter, with lots of fun, with lots of joy, so that you can not only achieve your dreams and make proud your society, your parents, and everyone, including like your teacher, but all those who are in surroundings, and you know, all of you are attached to them. One day, my dear students, I know your faith in your ability, your faith in your dedication, your faith in your sacrifice will turn out to be great moment for all of you, and that day will be the happiest day for all of us. Dear student, today you are, tomorrow someone and others will be here. This process of teaching has been over the 2 decades, but I still not feel very much tired. I am as fresh as I was 25 years ago. It is because I have learned from a lot of great people and from my teaching that it is the spirit that matters in the life. And if these spirits start dwindling, then life will not become as beautiful as you think. So to make the life beautiful, you have to keep committed to your dreams. And I hope all of you are very committed girls, committed students. You have spent your days with lots of discipline here. Today may be the last day of your teaching, your study at BKBNC. But this gives you a lot of confidence. And so are these boys. They look so innocent, they look so humble, but they have their hidden dreams of performing and excelling in the life of the world. My dear students and the people who would be watching us through the YouTube and the other social site network, I also want to tell you कि लुक एवरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल टू ए विलिंग हार्ट, नथिंग इज इम्पॉसिबल इन दिस वर्ल्ड इफ यू थिंक यू कैन. ऑफकोर्स योर ड्रीम शुड बी प्रैक्टिकल, इट शुड बी समथिंग विच यू कैन अचीव एंड नेवर थिंक द प्रॉब्लम्स हार्ट शेप विल ब्रेक यू. If you have dream, you have determination, then life will be always beautiful for you. And I, my dear students, again I just appeal to all of you to always become cheerful, become happy and enjoy your dreams as much as possible. But also respect your seniors and love the children and also do something unique in your life so that we can create many great ladies of the world, like Indian history is full of the great ladies. And at the same time, I want to thank all of you for showing your great commitment to my teaching and my style of teaching. The day when you spent at the last day of my BKBLC, then this really becomes a great day for me because I hold this memory forever, because I know that my bond with my students is not something of the teaching. It is the bond. It is the bond of trust. It is the bond of commitment. It is the bond of a great love that the student have in their teachers. They treat the teacher like the guardian. And I have always come to serve them, not only as a teacher of English language, but to guide them as many ways as possible by giving them the different ideas of the life. And I hope my BJ student will be also getting benefits in coming days through the different sites and through the different channels through which they would be attached to me. My dear student, at the end of my speech, I once again tell all of you to think about your dream very positively. Never think that your dreams are your impossible and your dreams are impossible. Your dreams are possible. When you remove the word im from possible, then everything becomes possible. So be positive, be optimistic, be dedicated to your dreams, and then you will definitely find life as a beautiful as you think. My dear students, just keep your spirits always high, and naturally one day you will find that you have achieved your dreams and the life is as beautiful as is today. Similarly, the life will be always beautiful for the students having patience, dedication, determination and perseverance and real commitment from the deep of the heart for achieving what they dream. And also be a nationalist, also be a great passionate person for your study, and also love your parents, love your family, love the people who trust you, who believe in you, and also enjoy your life with enjoying your study and achieving most of the dreams of the life. That is the thing which I want you to have. And I, for this, I pray to God. May God, may Allah, may Almighty bless you with good success, prosperity and good health too. With this, I want to finish today's speech. Bye-bye. Okay, thank you.